So let's continue. So there won't be, after 1,000 years, there won't be a need for you to be translated, because you the fundamental basic unit of your life will change from a molecular level. You see, right now you are losing your vision. You see, your knees are all fucked up because your body is undergoing what you call decomposition, corruption. If we see them glorified bodies, you won't see any of that, man. See? Let's continue. He say, verse 41, it says, there is one glory of the sun and another glory of the moon, another glory of the star, for the star differs from another star in glory. So also in the resurrection of the dead, it is sown in corruption, it is raised in corruption. So that way the incorruption was going into, you see, a molecular change on the basic fundamentals of life, in which it is your cell. As I was saying to my last video, that you see, Esau, in his battle to fight death, he wanna change the fact that a cell die. A cell undergo corruption, or what we scientifically we call it apoptosis. Your cell die, you see. And that's why you age. That's why you get diseases. If Esau, he can fight that from a cellular level, he can be able to live forever. And Esau have many projects on that. So in the kingdom of heaven, man, we receive glorified body. So you don't worry about death, man. Death have been conquered in victory. So it says it is sown in dishonor, it is raised in glory, it is sown in weakness, it is sown in weakness. That's going to the apoptosis of the cell. Serenity, if you can call it serenity of the cell. See, your cell age and die, that's the weakness. It is raised in power, we have them glorified body, full of power, man. See? You'll be an elder full of strength, having many acres of women, like Elder Pastor Gaba was saying. There won't be, you have ED, electrical dysfunction in the kingdom of heaven. No, man. See? Because that's your home when you're fucked up. Or you have a prostate cancer. No, man. The reason why you have prostate cancer is because your cells are all fucked up. You see? The cell responsible to produce what we call testosterone are all fucked up. That's why your testosterone are raised up, man. That's why you have your prostate enlarged, you development of prostate cancer, because your body is weak. See? So the mystery of creation, man, is immortality. Or the climax of creation, the height of creation itself is immortality, man. You see? Let me see. Conquer the death. Let me write the exact conquered death, man. How shall I conquer the death? What's going on? Conquer death. Able to conquer. Let me see. English, that is Jesus. See, this is another good verse, Romans 6:23. For the wage of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Yahweh Mashiach our Lord. Woohoo! Romans 18:2. For the law of the spirit of life in Yahweh Mashiach has made me free from the law of sin and death. That's powerful. Oh, for which we live, 2 Corinthians 4:11, for we which live are always delivered unto death for Yahushua's sake, that the life also of Yahushua might be made manifest in our mortal flesh. You see? Let me see. There was a scripture you wanted to conquer. Conquer, there she. Let me see. What's going on here? The conquer. Let me see. That's not what I really want. Let me go to cross reference. From this is Revelation 4:9, it says, when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to him that sat on the throne and who live forever and ever. See? Revelation 4:14, the four beasts said amen, and the 24 elders fell down and worshipped him that live forever and ever. Who is that? That's Yahweh, amen. Hebrews 7:16, how is man not after the law of the carnal commandment, but after the power of an endless life. That's the cut right there, man. An endless life. Wherefore he is able also to save them to an uttermost that come unto the Most High by him, seeing he ever live to make intersection for them. He live forever, man. The high priest cannot be put to death. If the high priest got put to death, who I will make intersection for you. Let me see. Conquered. Let's see. This is the book of 1 Corinthians. Oh, that's powerful, man. That's powerful, man. It was the same chapter, 1 Corinthians 15. 55, oh death, where is thy sting? Oh grave, where is thy victory? That's very powerful, man. The sting of death is sin, and the strength of sin is in the law. But thanks be to the Messiah, which gives us the victory through our law, Yahweh Messiah. See? Oh, it was in 54. Let me go to 53, man. Oh, 52. He said, in a moment, in a twinkling of an eye, as the last trump, for the trumpet shall be sound, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible. So no, there will be no translation after 1,000 years. No, man. And we shall be changed. For this corruption must be put on incorruption. This mortal must be put on immortality. So when this corruptible shall have put an incorruption, oh man, I can close the book right here. And this mortal shall put on immortality, then shall be brought to pass the saying that is written, death, kal harai haba shem yashai, death is swallowed up in victory. So all praise, honor, and glory to Yahweh Hashem Yahshai, man. And what we are fighting over here is for immortality. We're not fighting so that we can have 1,000 women in the kingdom of heaven. We are not up in this fight. We are not risking our life so that the kingdom of heaven, you can be able to go into these other stars and have a good laugh over there, let's say on Mars, and which you will do that. But that is not a fundamental sin. The fundamental sin in this walk of ours is to live forever. If you can live forever, you can enjoy the fruit of life in righteousness. So living forever, immortality, that is the height of creation. That's the climax of creation itself, man. That's the mystery of creation. See? All of creation travels together, man, to see that righteousness. And righteousness bring eternity. You see? So, amen. With this, I say shalom. I hope you brothers are edified. On to the next.